The experience for me training here has been really enlightening. It's almost like a Disneyland for fencers, just to come here to work with some of the best coaches in the world and just to be surrounded by like-minded people. It's really pushed my fencing. It's helped me understand the rules a bit better and also to study my opponents more, to be more tactful with my approach to my fencing, my training, even my nutrition. So the event's been amazing and I've just really loved and enjoyed being around people.
Basically, what I'm benefiting actually from this camp is I'm actually getting to learn more of the skills that maybe I didn't know, and getting to get like an international coach who is Samuel, who's been like coaching us for like new skills that maybe I didn't know, and it's a good thing me getting to interact with other athletes and getting to know them more and more, and basically the friendship to me is a big thing. And being together and trying to push the world of fencing, basically that's beneficial. As a coach, no, I'm trying to build fencing and grow it because I have a club which is Savora Fencing, and I'm really, really glad to be here because I want to like make fencing big in Kenya. Yeah.
It's very important for me to be here in this world because I have to experience many things. I'll have to fence with more people, with more experienced people, and to make exposure of myself in South Africa. I think we should have more of the training camps because we can fence together alike as the world. We can experience each other, how we fence, and we can learn more from other people than in South Africa.
In my country, there are not so many people at fencing. That's why I don't have enough sparring. And it is great that I can go to this camp and train here with athletes from different countries. I had a good opportunity to train with athletes, with good athletes from different countries, to take interesting and useful lessons from our coach, and just to try something new.
Thank you so much for everything you do for us, and enjoy this great event. Thank you. Bye.